angry because on my way here today, just a few minutes before the speaking started, there are still few coaches, or there were, practicing people who've come a long way. Now, our fathers and grandfathers died in the war so we would have freedom of speech and the right to protest. Yeah!
Yeah, there's a London coach now. Yeah, there's another 50 odd people they've got to search. Oh no, they've probably searched them, haven't they? Yeah.
Why is the CPS, the Crown Prosecution Service, still determined to put me on trial? Why has the BBC Policy Unit banned me from all BBC programmes for speaking the truth? Chris mentioned Barry Horn, locked up for 18 years as a terrorist.
I
am proud to know Barry Horn as a friend. He's one of the most compassionate people I've ever met in my entire life. I've seen Barry working hands-on for the animals. I've seen Barry cry for the animals. And I've seen Barry fight for the animals. He is an inspiration to us, but even more so, it's the cats in Hillgrove who are a greater inspiration. They're the ones we've got to fight for. They're the ones we must never, ever forget.
I don't know what's going to happen when we leave here. What I have been asked to say is whatever you do, you see the Hillgrove black and white banner.
Right, the big Hillgrove black and white banner. Wherever it goes, you follow it, okay? Yeah! I don't know where it goes. I say you leave here and find injustice. I want you to wage war on that injustice. Will you do that?
Yeah! We look forward to that because our brothers and sisters screaming behind the locked doors and places by Hillgrove. They deserve nothing less than total war to get them out. Will you do that?
Come on.
The Declaration of Human Rights. Articles 13, 19 and 20 give us the right to free movement in our countries and to demonstrate, and they are abusing it. Do we live in South Africa or Nazi Germany?
We are trying to help our best friend. You must feel something in your hearts about cats in there. You must do, otherwise you're not normal. I'm sure you do.
That classic shitty uniform you wear. How would you like to see them, like, have their heads cut open, like, their brains removed and electrodes? How would you like that shoved in your head? Surely we should do something about this. I mean, are you human or no? I mean, for God's sake, open your eyes to this. Can you see that? Can you see that? Innocent animals, they haven't done anything to any of us. Can't you tell me that? Difference to them?
I've been trying 20 years to do this. You get people up boots and mayhem bikes.
Human freedom!